Hello there. I tried different methods to animate opacity in Cinema 4D like 1. Display tag and render tags. 2. In render tags, composting tag and scene by camera. But no use. If you have only one object you can animate alpha in materials, but for a group of objects it won't work. So I have found one method which is working but required Vray. If you know any other methods, please feel free to leave it in comments. Thank you.